Yo, hey friends, welcome to Evlog entry 309. Here's that strange Weeaboo heart symbol. Thanks for tuning in. So today we're just gonna be flying around this universe and shooting some dudes' ships, right? Swoosh! Swoosh! Wait, my camera is positioned wrongly. I see a gray bar on my thing. Everyone chill the fuck out. I need to calibrate that. Wait, so that needs to rotate in a certain way, right? Not that, like that. Much better! Fuck yeah! None even saw that, lol. Kaisa Duras, Leroy the Squirrel, Mitrel, Vaimeona, Val Kaldan, Naxirian, Tao. What are you all doing, friends? Tao, Sean. I hope you're all good, and I hope your bodies are ready for this, cool eliteness. Yes, let's go straight fucking into it.
Swoosh!
That's some dank swooshing emotes you got in that chat. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so JB is sitting here in his golden pod, which is better than the normal pod. And as the title says, I got 200 Fusion S charges and I'm ready to go. So let's go fuck some shit up, bruh. Yeah, so we take a fresh new Firetail. Very nice. Hey, Suicide, have a good stream. Hey, Medo, thanks for tuning in and your kind words. I hope you're good and, I don't know. How are you doing? How are you recovering after the event? I hope you're good. Are you watching the World Series football or what? Let's see that. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, yeah, fuck yeah. Okay, so, JB is in the Firetail, right? Oh, that's so good. See that fucking thing? Ah, man, we are the champions, my friends, and, let's decide on him, we decide life. Fuck it. I'm not gonna kill no goddamn Sino ships. Let's go to the hall.
Warp drive active.
Choo-choo. We're looking for a fight, not a butchering of lambs. Yes. Nice and smoothly. Nice, that's good to hear. I'm also nice and smooth. I smoothly and freshly shaved my face so that I'm like, how would you say that? Nice and respectable and normal. Comrade is live. Brittany, Poggers, yeah. The Poggers works, but you need to capitalize it, Poggers. My Vaimeona, where are we gonna, run the next pit tournament, friend? How's the agenda looking like, you know? You dudes should, go participate in that and whatnot. So, we're looking forward to that happening. Lord Spam, how are you doing, friend? Thanks for tuning in. Man, I got this big mug of coffee. That should be the stream title. I got 200 coffee mugs and I'm ready to go. That's like, lyrics from the dumb song. I mean, it's not a dumb song, it's a nice song, I guess. Okay, so, that dude's not doing anything, so how do I know that? Because there's no places where he can be, so let's just move along.
Yeah,
oh,
boy.
Sirk, sirk. Hey.
H-E-L-L-L-L-L-L. Oh, whoa, Jebby.
Vicarious. Thanks
today
for the dang bits.
Today is a good day, 07.
thanks for the dang bits. Okay, so let's warp there and Susha Rifter, SPH Anto, Sirk, Sirk, hey. Okay, so the swooshing goes for Itarius and for the dang bits, but also goes for everyone, right? Because we're all good friends here. So that's 200 bits, fuck yeah. Swoosh. Swoosh. Like that. Okay, gently put that thing there, okay? Also, do not mind me misspelling name. Which name? What? Pardon. Did Vaimeona stop with Eve or... he had like some kind of issues, but apparently recovered from them, right? Let's get some of that dank swooshing there. So apparently we are gonna be normal and whatnot. I don't know how that's supposed to work, but like... the less I know, the better my life is, right? So, I just know what is, I don't know what isn't. Swoosh! That's some dang swooshy you got there. Thanks for the support and everything, and thanks for tuning in, friends. You're all the, like, the best community in the world, and if you need any help with anything, just let me know. I got your back, right? Just ask whatever you wanna know, or like, if you have any questions or... Did I just, like, warp to that dumb thing instead of goddamn place? They all scattered! So let's go to Frerstorn. Hi there, hey Bednak, how are you doing, friend? How are you guys enjoying the Star Citizen Raid Show? What do you mean? I'm literally streaming Star Citizen right now. Man, Star Citizen is such a good game. It's like, my favorite activity in EVE Online is AFKing in Amamake, right? And every day I log into Star Citizen, it doesn't even exist, and it transcends the AFKing, right? It's just like, it's not even that, it's like Half-Life 3, right? Is that a vulture you're flying? Is that a vulture in your pocket, or are you happy to plagiarize my game? Wink, 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 yes. Now we're gonna be seeing those dudes reposting Kanye West tweets. Be like, when discussing ideas, it's not about who made them, but who brought them, or some dumb things like that, right? Oh, bless his fucking pod. Let's fuck him up, son. Ashi, what are you doing, Ashi? 25, 24, 23, 22. At 14, I fucking control space. Watch this. 3, 2, 1. Steady as she goes, Captain. Wait for it. Wait for it. Do it. Do it, Gory! Nee! That's gonna hurt, nee! By me, okay, we're good. Never doubted it. Okay. Oof, empty pod, okay. Well, oh shit. At least we tried, you never know when it's the crystal pod or when it's not. Dr. Laserbomb, thanks for the host, friend, here's that heart. I hope your stream was good. 1, 2, 3, yeah. You just gotta be mindful of how your tracking behaves, right? So if we're dumb, we die to the gate guns there, or even worse, don't die, don't kill the pod, right? That would be like an embarrassment. So you need to be aware how things works, and be normal, and then you're good, right? Okay, let's go repair our ship. Dropping bombs, oh man, I love that emote right there. You dude should all check out Dr. Laserbomb's stream, he runs good stream. And everyone's stream, right? The more supportive we are of each other, the better we are to each other, so then the better community we are, and everyone's happier with that, and we got good content from various, how would you say that, angles and perspectives of EVE and everything. It's like really good. There's no losers in that, right? He says, its stream was pretty alright, comrade, narrowly missed catching an Astero, but it's good to be back, welcome back. Oh, that's some good boxy emotes. I tell you the truth, if it wasn't for boxy, there wouldn't be an internet, right? Yes. So, we can all say thank you. That's Lash and his emotes, that's like some good shit right there. Okay, let's go right there. Oh man, is that Buzz emotes from Bjorn B? He runs a good stream right there. Man, I love that dude. He still owes me a 1v1 in the Garmor versus the Garmor. Let's go to Ardar. Yo, Daopa, hey, what are you doing? Thanks for tuning in. How's your stream going? Like, when are you going live? Man, that coffee is disgusting. Okay, my nerds, here's a thing is gonna happen right now. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. You dude should not smoke. That's bad for your health, right? Don't ever smoke. Ever, right? That's fair warning. Do not smoke ever, right? Gintan gave a 1v1. He bravely went not once, but not twice, but three times in his combat scan ship, right? You haven't seen that thing ever. Oh, what the fuck are those things? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see how dumb they are, lol. Go, Brittany, go! Okay, go. I'm not even smoking, that's an overlay, right? Yes. For sure. Barin. Okay, let's see these manticores. Maybe they'll shoot some dudes. Yes. Okay. That's not good. They didn't pop any dumb missions or anything. Fine, never mind. Let's go back to the dumpster. These, like, if I was a stiletto, I could declock him, but not like that. Man, it's so nice streaming this Star Citizen and relaxing, lol. Okay, so let's go see if we can find more vultures here or what. Everything is within scan range. Ardar, Flossus, win. Fun.
Warp drive active.
Oh, look, that's fucking gorgeous. Look at that, a cinematic shot in 60 frames per second rotation. Isn't that the most beautiful thing you ever seen in your life? It even looks better on my monitor because it's like 144 frames. It's like unbelievably smooth, right? Shit, that's so good. The money shot, boys! With that gorgeous red Minmatar space, that's some good life right there. Hero Knight, how are you doing, friend? Hey, hope you're good. Was that clip? Yes, Demi, pardon, I can't watch clips when I'm streaming, but if you post it on the Discord, I'll watch it after the stream is done, right? Yo, Mitrel, you can use this software, Stream Link, right? That thing, download and install that thing, Mitrel, and that will augment your spectating experience. It will, like, you can pipe the stream into your goddamn... whatever player you run, like VLC, media player or whatnot, and it's really fucking good. So if you're having any kind of technical issues, then like get on my level. I'm only streaming audio, right? Not even pictures. It's a still picture. You're all hallucinating the motion, right? It's not my fault you're all like fucked up, lol. It's just a still picture and audio. Yes, the ASMR is so good that you do the, like, imagining things and stuff. Okay, T-E-S Katala, whatever the fuck. Let's go see what he's fucking made of. If he's an immortal, then we'll put his name to the test, right? So that's a really hard fight for us, and an easy fight for him, because he is running the destroyer class vessel, whilst we are running the frigate class vessel. Not only that, he is specifically loaded up to be killing frigates, the Dragoon. Oh, the Comet, that's much nicer. That's very nice. Very nice. Okay. And Astero... Oh, pardon. Hallucinating, yes. I just saw a thing which I wanted to see temporarily. I've got 200 fusion charges and I'm ready to go. Man, fuck your arbitrator. What the fuck's that even supposed to be, lol? Okay, so... we're just chilling there. Yo, Dankstop, what are you doing? Thanks to me, friend. Which command were you expecting from the hero? What response were you expecting from that command, right? Just tell me and I'll put it in. You're a goddamn moderator, add the command yourself, right? Yes. So, come on, Comet. Show me what you're made of, son. He's showing that he's made of being docked. We gave Asset a thorough inspection. And then let's go down to Ispra. Fuck it.
Warp drive active.
The Corsair! Shit. Man, just as I warped off. Fuck that dude. He ran away from us. The cigarette extinguished itself. Just don't ever smoke. That's bad for your health, right? Okay, I'm asleep now, I'm sleepy. Good night, hero. Thanks for tuning in, and you take it easy, friend. Bye, chat. Resident Sleeper. Hello, yes. Jumpy, jumpy. Did I not click jump? I distinctly remember yesterday. The German Steam game is about to start. Heads up! For those of you watching the World Cup, go watch the Germans playing, right? So, yeah, there's nobody there. Let's go to Kurnianen. Man, it's time to fuck some shit up. Give us some good fights, bruh. Okay, whilst we are not doing anything and warping from point to point, let's look up these dumb statistics, right? So, Tranquility has currently 30,816 players logged in, which is a constant increase as predicted. So, slow and steady going up. If we look at what the fuck's happening where, nothing is happening anywhere. Okay, so wherever we pick a fight is gonna be the first thing which lights up on the map, and then everyone will congregate to that spot, right? So you just need to find some unlucky dude and like in Kurmonen or wherever and light him up, and then everyone's gonna go there. 30 minutes before the match starts. Fuck yeah, thanks for the intel. Okay, so give us our daily good fight, lest we fall into the AFKing, so say it, the good shit posting. Yes, okay, so fight, please, yes. Man, there's nobody anywhere. Fuck that place. Let's go down to Saidusairos now. Oh, you're not. I always want to go to Saidusairos for sentimental reasons, because when I started playing EVE, I used to go there, right? When I was literally a new player, I'd go there and steal PvP skill from other dudes, right? Oh, my dudes, thanks for tuning in, friends. I see a bunch of people in that Twitch chat. I hope you're all good and, like, if you have any questions or suggestions or anything, please write them there. I'll tell you whatever you want to know, friends. You're just, like, roaming around the Minmatar Warzone, right? Please, yes. Fight. Yes, please, yes. I'm losing it. I'm gonna have to go get the Garmor and go roam Nullsec. It's not gonna be pretty for anyone. Okay. So, we'll just complete our roam around the war zone and sit in the, how would you say that, most populated, least AFK systems, right? Slow and steady. Roaming the warzone is like a big gamble of content, right? It's conceivably possible that as soon as we jump out from Oyonnata, a dude logs in there and pops to no ice plague, right? JB, how is factional warfare space lately? Busy or not? Can I make an alt and farm stuff easy mode? You can farm stuff easy mode, it's the opposite of busy, right? It's like, dead. Lol.
Warp drive active.
Right? Uh-huh, the purifier. Never mind. Fuck that dude. He's like literally unkill. Wow, ignoring me. Hey, I am gay, how are you? Yo, execute, how are you doing, friend? Pardon, I was just focused on this descanning and this purifier and warping around. Magor says he's busy being an immortal chimney. I'm not a chimney, I'm a fire extinguisher. More like a fire starter. You know, like that song, right? That's good. That hits the spot, right? Good. That would, like, knock out a goddamn elephant. Okay, so... what's those things? The Scan Boy and Dual Slashers. So, one of the slashers is the... There might come a day when we are afraid of these, whatever the fuck they are, but that day is not today, son, so let's go fuck them up. One versus two, that's good. I like those. They warped off! Nah, shit! God damn it. They were more afraid of me than I was of them. They just, like, gave up, lol. They were like, nope, not today, JB. Maybe some other time. GF. Okay, on versus Octoglass. I'm a fire extinguisher, power fire extinguisher, I'll put you out, lol. Kitsune Koraka, how are you doing, friend? Thanks for tuning in. Prodigy, yeah. JB, the arsonist, no, I mean, you know. Okay, so, let's go somewhere else. Yo, I thought they'd be, like, really wanting to fight. Okay, then, if you say so... I don't know how to respond to that. He can do whatever he wants. I'm gonna drink this water, right? I got the green screen, green bottle. To you dudes, it'll appear as if I'm drinking the client itself. What's that dumb game doing? I distinctly clicked jump, but it chose not to jump for some reason. JB's coffee so bad he has to smoke to make it taste better. I mean, that's all part of the experience, right? What are you doing? He's just chilling there, not doing anything. Let's go check out Tanakan. Slow and steady. Choo-choo. Please fight. Yes, please. Give fight. Okay, so after we reach Amamake, we're gonna take another ship. So what do you wanna see? I got like the Garmur, the Retribution, the Comet, the Tristan, the Breacher, the Aatron, the... I got a bunch of shit, right? So assuming this is your favorite ship, you're always flying the Firetail. We start every stream with the Firetail. That is basically my favorite ship. So literally every stream starts with Firetail or a Thrasher, right? So it's good, strong, manly ship. It's like peak performance factional warfare ship, right? And also a skill ceiling ship, right? So you need to be extra good to be flying that. So only the coolest dudes can fly that ship, right? He has the dual 280 arties with rocket launcher, afterburner, dual webs, scram, gyro, DCU, small ancillary armor repairer, with the dual tech 1 bulkheads and the tech 2 collision accelerator, right? And it loaded up with fusion. Let's load up fusion to be truthful to the title, right? So, yeah. Good luck killing my Firetail and your Firetail, you know. If you do jump from the route planner thingy, it always jumps, but from that other section, it doesn't always work. Aha, uh-huh, so like, from there, like, if it's like listed there as a waypoint thing, I get what you're saying. But that's stupid! Okay, let's not kill those things, let's go there. Okay. Thanks for the explanation. He says, do the Aatron. Okay. Cucklog entry 3 on all. My claim is... Well, let's see those things. Oh, the Vexor named Nyx. Nyx, you know, like in Dota. The Ibis. The Sino Ibis. Well, fine. Never mind. Nothing here, boys. Let's go down to Sosala. Just roaming around this Minmatar war zone. I'll post you a link of the war map, so look at that thing if you want, right? So that's where we're moving around at, right? That's our hunting area, that's our, how would you say that, jungle, and we're like the jaguar roaming around it and looking for these herbivores to shoot their ships, yes. Kind of something like that. Three more days until this precursor frigate is finished healing, and then we can do some cool things. Why don't you go to the other war zone? Because in the other war zone, on average, most pilots are significantly less skilled than here, right? So in the Galente Kaldari war zone, every 1 out of 10 fights is gonna be a skilled opponent. Here, literally every fight is a strong dude, right? So even though there's less fights here, comparatively by raw numbers, there's like, how would you say that? The dudes here are more hardcore, they're like tough as fucking nails. Whoever has to deal with my shit is gonna have a bad day. I'm not saying there isn't any skilled dudes there, like, I would have to systematically go out and seek out like Mr. Chunky and Ratain and those kinds of dudes. Do you get what I'm saying? Oh, let's go see that. No normal person attacks an Algos in a Firetail, that's suicide, right? Only we do that, because we are really skilled. So let's go see what's he doing, and maybe we can dumpster him. He appears to be ready for the dumpster uni, right? It's not gonna be pretty. Okay, now it's gonna start to hurt. There's nowhere to warp there, shit! Man, now we're committed! There's no- Oh, yes it is! I think we can get him. Nah, he's too fat. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Okay then, fine, never mind. Good fight, boys and girls. Okay, we gave it a good attempt. Shit, good thing I warped off because I forgot that thing like a retard. Fine. Past me was taking care of present me. One, two, three, Head boys drive, and girls. Active. Man, that dude didn't stand a chance. Like, we were completely in control there. It was like, he can't range control, and if he has the newts, I warp off at the first thing, right? We can try breaking him again, but I don't think any significant things will change there. That's a hard fight for us and an easy fight for him, so let's just go repair our ships and, our ship singular and be normal and, GG. Hi, JB and chat. Hey, Tuito. Thanks for tuning in, friend. I hope you're good. Man, I hope everyone's good. Let's go rep that things and be normal. Warp drive active. Just waiting that aggression timer. So here's how I was imagining it. I'm gonna sit inside the Plex with a Scram and Web and then have two Talia alts cloaked up and then have one, how would you say that, Griffin or whatever with the remote sensor boosters. I love the new thing algo, it's really frustrating when you can't warp off. Yeah, it's like really strong. Both the new thing algos and the new thing dragoon, right? That's like so strong. RP Uni signature actually diminished a lot of that incoming Hobgoblin drones and Hammerhead drones DPS. Oh, Kukunya. That's my dudes. Man, I love them. They're so good. We liberated the warzone together. How many Newting Dragoons? Infinite. Yes. Let's go to Camela. Yes.
Warp drive active.
Man, I got 200 these Fusion S charges and I'm ready to go. Also, hi, JB. Hey, Regulus Local. Thanks for tuning in, friend. Man, I hope you're good. We just had this fight against the Algos, and like before that we dumpstered this empty pod, and we are floating around looking for this content, right? Can you explain the Kukunya thing again? I never understood it. It's like, it means like that's like a greeting of some kind, but at the same time it means like a cool person, right? So, you just say to dudes, like, hey, like, when you want to communicate with your buddies that you are good dudes to each other, that's what you write to each other, right? Or if a positive thing happened, right? I have a coffee mug.
Wait, you gotta see that. Man, look at that thing.
My sister got me that thing for the birthday.
Unbelievable.
The memes, boys, the memes. Mm-hmm. Lol. Here's how you go. I'd punch in and instantaneously die. Right, that's those three dudes. That, and that. Okay, never mind. Let's go to this place instead.
Warp drive active.
Hey, there's a wreck there. And an apotheosis shuttle. Never mind. Let's go to Llama. Winamp, it really whips the llama's ass. Go.
Warp drive active.
Please fight, yes. Those three dudes are together. Man, I can punch into them with, let's say, Stork. Or a Bifrost. Or like, Pontifex. Like, Stork would be good. Good morning, JB. Are you going to E Vegas? SBR 300 blackout. No, I'm not, friend. It's not, like, feasible and normal for me, right? It's like, seeding. Blob. Yes. That's you. What's that filthy blob doing? Let's give them a chance to be normal ones. So, man, I might actually wanna go to Vegas, but like, I would have to long-term plan for it, maybe next year, right? It's not like a normal thing for me to be doing, right? It's like, literally on the opposite side of the world, right? I don't know, how's that supposed to work, right? First, I'd have to get some kind of plane tickets back and forth, and then I'd have to seek out some kind of accommodations there, and then I'd have to buy the tickets to be there, and then I'd have to, like, have a bunch of that, how would you say that, spending funds and stuff like that. So it's like, I can, like, try working towards it in the long run, but, like, not this year, right? I don't think that's possible for me. Like, when is that thing, pardon? Maybe, like, I don't know, maybe if it's in December, we can, like, work something out. Let's check out this V.
Warp drive active.
Vordo, what are you doing, friend? What time zone are you that you're good evening? It's like, 1700 local time here, 1500 Eve time, Only thing that needs serious preparation is passport, I think. Do you have that? I do. I mean, I do. It's in the process of being, how would you say that? Reprinted. I'll have that thing ready in like, I don't know, 2 weeks, a week. I don't think there's any special kinds of processes regarding the visas or anything, but like, I can explicitly call the US Embassy and check out, how the protocols for that things works, right? Team Noobie, good morning, Thanks for tuning in, friend. How are you doing? Man, I hope you're good. I hope everyone's good. We're just roaming around this war zone trying to find this, fights. Okay, the Havoc. I was thinking he'd be here. Roll EMP for him. He says, I'm in Romania, it's 1740 here, but these strange clouds make it closer to 20. Aha, yeah, I get it. It's kind of like, we're really close, right? Man, the internet brings us all together. We're like all here socializing and chilling on this Sunday. And it's like all across the world, and some of us closer, some of us further. Oho! I've got 200 EMP charges and I'm ready to go. Yes, yes. With 3 armor chicks in the back of my firetail, be like, bomb, bomb. Rep this, Lil. Man, he started tanking me. Shit. Okay, it's not looking pretty for me or him at the same time. It hurts, Brittany. Fuck my life. He's holding on. He's like, he's gonna live. I can't break that ever. We need to ascertain our escape vector. Like so. Everything is normal, nothing's happening, everyone chill the fuck out, right? Do just chill. No, he's got, like, god fucking damn it! It's gonna be tense, boys! Never doubted it. Easy. Gate sliding is bugged. We reported it yesterday. That was an exceptionally hard fight for the Firetail, but the surprise factor was the pointing him at the outside. Shit, that was good. Oh, that's some good stuff. Really gets the blood flowing and things. 1, 2, 3. Thanks for the feedback, Wardo. So if that was entertaining to spectate, please write that 1, 2, 3, because that was like hard fight. Normal person dies there 100%, but like he had like the one web and we had two, and you know, GG. Oof. Okay, so align straight up into that thing, and once the timer expires, repair our ship and try to be normal. Was it gate sliding? Yes, the gate sliding was bugged out. Firetail, great for escaping those, for sure. Dual webs forever, fuck yeah. So the gate sliding is bugged out, we confirmed it yesterday and submitted a bug report, right? We independently tested it and confirmed it, and it's bugged out, and you dudes were all right. And also Suetonia was like reaching out about that, and we were talking about that thing. Yes, that's the good implication right there. That's the truth. Okay, so let's reroll those things. Fusions, Scorch Rage Rockets, and Nanite Repair Paste. Fuck yeah. So, before the Abyssal patch, you could slide through these plexes, right? Hulk outside of that small plex, that shouldn't happen. He should just punch inside and slide in front of me, no matter what. Even if I have like 5,000 scanners with like a bunch of sensor boosters and remote sensor boosters, he should be able to punch inside without being interrupted. Unless I like legitimately bump him off, right? That refers to that gate sliding, right? You get what I'm saying? So it's a direct nerf to everyone in factional warfare, because dudes are gonna be punching inside with their Nova's plexes expecting to be sliding in, and then like I don't know, dudes are gonna point their Logi off and kill them with Lokis and Garmurs and shit like that. It's not good, lol. Let's go down to Sifflar. That's a quick recap of that. Here's to Frigate Mutaplasmids. Man, I should like buy a bunch of plexes and then roll 5-man micro warp drives. It's a direct nerf to people who don't want to ship up ever. I don't know. Yeah, if you think of it like being deliberate like that, then dudes are gonna run Mauluses, right? So one Maulus can deal with 4 tacklers. There's nobody there. Let's go to Starkman.
Warp drive active.
So it's a direct buff to the criminals and a direct nerf to the factional warfare participants, right? The factional warfare doesn't need or deserve that, because it got cucked by Citadels, and like it doesn't need to get cucked anymore. It's like it would be nice if a normal thing would happen there, right? What? Or do you want the factional warfare to go even more into the dumpster? What's the thought process there? It's like, it should be not. Man, that transparency is also bugged out. That's like really shitty. Let's go check out that. There's nothing anywhere. Let's go to Azara.
Warp drive active.
The issue always had is gay sliding JB is it favors numbers. That's how the victory points are set up. Noise plex takes 10 minutes and respawns after 30 minutes. Large plex takes 20 minutes and respawns after 30 minutes. Has no gate. This one has gate. Both of them have the same amount of victory points, right? So the creators in their advanced wisdom transcended that with deliberate design choices, right? You see that? Do you comprehend what I'm saying there? Hi JB, been too long. Lessness, man, thanks for tuning in, friend. I hope you're good. Team New Weave said you should get some same standing hit for killing a factional warfare character as a pirate as you get for same siding in factional warfare. That's not enforceable, but like I get where you're coming from. The more normal and natural approach would be to give everyone who enters any plex a limited engagement timer with everyone else in said plex, right? So that the standing is meaningless. There's like, even if you kill pods or smart bomb or whatever the fuck you do, you already have limited engagements and you can't suffer there, right? That would be the sane solution. It's like, what? We've already been through this. There's like tens of thousands of pages of discussion of elder nerds upon the topic of factional warfare. It's like, we can just copy-paste links. There's no original thoughts being expressed here from the beginning of the stream until now or ever, right? He says, it's not what I'm talking about. It's like, but it is. You're talking about the advantage of the Nova's plex being leveraged by frigates and sliding in said ships. Also, it's a deliberate design choice that you cannot smart bomb at the gates, right? If you sit on the Nova's plex with a bunch of smart bombing shit, you cannot, right? Because that's how it was deliberately made. Shit, I fucked up. Let's go back there and then go toward. People are no longer able to use hardcore stabilizers in the site if that's not already put in. Yeah, but like, dudes bypass that by refitting off a mobile depot, right? It's not a functional choice. Nothing changed. And also, if the thing becomes declared as an exploit, the refitting on the mobile depot, then dudes are just gonna run EC300 Tristans with inertial stabilizers and low friction nozzle joint rigs and mid-slot ECM bursts, right? It's a band-aid solution, it doesn't fix anything. You get what I'm saying? The people who refuse to leave local, that's good. Yes, those are good dudes, because they're not there obliged to be giving any content to anyone. The dudes sitting in that plex are deliberately fighting a clock, right? So, if it's a choice. It's not an accident, right? If you wanna fight said dudes, form a similar fleet and go fight them, right? If you wanna fight 20 Firetails, you can't, like, what am I supposed to do? Be like, okay, we have a fleet of 20 dudes. Please X up 5 dudes who actually wanna fight, and then the rest 15 of you will AFK there while we go have a honorable fight, or what? How's that even supposed to work? It's not a bug. As you describe it, the bug is that the gate sliding doesn't work, right? That's the actual bug. Oh, I always have to be like that. Was someone flying Hawks on some stream or killed some shit which made it all popular and whatnot, right? Let's go to Amamake. Yo, hey Johnny, thanks for tuning in, friend. Sub JV in chat, not much. We're just floating around this Minmatar warzone and trying to get ourselves some good fights, right? Mayo, Maiko, thanks for tuning in, friend. Hey, how are you doing? What are you all dudes doing? Man, I see a bunch of people in that Twitch chat. Here's that strange Weeaboo heart symbol. I hope you're all having a good Sunday afternoon, morning, evening, whatever time zone it is there. Using Scram 2K18, that's my only life on the Garmoor, right? Oh, that's a bunch of strange shit. Let's go try to isolate some of them. Yes, for sure. Does look good. Let's go sit in this noise for a second. Something tells me we might get fight. By the way, is it possible to raise the reputation of the faction after you have fought in faction PvP? It is, but takes a long time and effort, right? You need to run a bunch of missions, and then every 15th one gives you the standing. Nope. Okay, since it's all bugged out and shit, let's leverage it to generate a bunch of needless kills which we would never get, right? So now that we know that gate sliding doesn't work, let's utilize that to our advantage. Okay, so what do we got here? So no one knows about that, and that means nobody is going to be expecting it, right? So I was thinking maybe JB can sit in the stiletto and point things, and then Tesla can drop the Nyx, right? I mean, the fuck's Tesla gonna do except fly the goddamn Nyx, right? He's like useless. Might as well delete Tesla on live stream, lol. Okay, so where is the dumpster? What's the scanress or retribution? Wait, if we sit in our retribution. Scanress 812. What about the Garmoor? The same! Well, shit. Okay, then. I don't have any clay for anything like that. Let's give it a nice polishing, like so. Fuck yeah, gorgeous. Okay, let's do it. So, no, yes, the retribution at Nova is, that's even smarter, because he'll think I can't slide in. Fuck yeah. Fake safety by lack of knowledge. Okay, yes. The plot's formulating itself. Okay, the retribution. Yes. Oh man, I love the armor, it's so good. Okay, so let's pull up a randomized list of our respected subscribers. Okay, so that's Skygen DK's retribution. Let's name that thing. Skygen, thanks for your support, friend. Retribution. Retri. Fuck yeah. So, we fly ship for him. You could do that in Coercer. Maybe with the sensor booster, right? Yes. Oh, I think we're on to something.
Warp drive active.
This is gonna be the stupidest thing you ever seen in your life. Man, if I land on a bunch of engines, I'm gonna be pissed off. Okay, none such dumbass are there. Okay, good. Okay. That's good by me, lol. Okay. So, here's the plan. We point dude. And then he doesn't expect it. Right? What's that? That's Hordling. Is he gonna go for the El Stupido? He was dead there, right? Oh, he is? Unbelievable. Did you see that dude, lol? What a champion! He bravely went for it! Damn, son, doesn't even have a point. What's the brilliant plan there? Oh, he's going under it! Nope, he's not. Okay. My dude. You need to fix your overview. Okay. Whatever. I wash my hands of it! He killed himself upon the goddamn retribution! It's like, he's like, that's a courageous dude, but I'm sorry, like, that's not good for him, lol. Man, feels bad, man. Shit. Well, lol. He shot me first, what? I was sitting there and he was like, man, I'm gonna red box JB, tracking disrupt him and shit. And I was like, not today, lol. I tried being normal, but he like legit went for it. So I was sitting there, he landed there, shot my ship first, and I defended myself. You see, he was coming straight for me in that slasher. Ah, feels bad, man. That's red boxing, right? What? What's the... He didn't want any good things to happen to me. Right? Just like, you know. Okay, what's the rest of those things? Are they doing the same thing I am on other plexes? Something tells me they could be. Okay, that does look good. We'll eat shit there. So let's go to... to... Oh god.
Warp drive active.
He was acting on behalf of the CCP balancing team with the tracking disrupting... Lol. Finer. Well, shit. I just go find a different Novice Plex. Fuck it. Dude has balls, that's the truth, right there.
He's looking at you, kid.
Neko Mystic, oh, hey, thanks for the follow. Who could that be, that mysterious outlaw? You just tuned right in time when the dude attempted to AVOX. Oh, what the fuck's that? Are they gating a goddamn carrier? Shit. That's so bad. What's that dude doing? Man, I'm so confused. Now I've seen everything, lol. So here's the thing. He shot me first, lol. He was like, he went for the insanity. He was like, man, I'm gonna kill myself upon Jebby's retribution. Feels bad, man. Stay hydrated, bot. Hey, yeah, boy, that's a good shit. Don't judge me, JB. I don't judge anyone. I'm really understanding of everyone's strange shit, right? I don't care whatever you're doing. It's fine. He Han Solo'd it. Yeah, something like that. Man, he came a long way to die. That's an empty shuttle. Well, let's go camp that dumb thing. Let's go to another vector and then camp it.
Warp drive active.
What, he's drinking space? Yes, for sure. I have the green screen behind me, and then the green bottle, and then, you know, it seems as if I'm drinking the Eve client itself. Magic. Spell casting. Wizardry. Wizardry. Okay, another slasher. Well, shit. Hopefully this one's gonna be more normal.
Warp drive active.
My dude, our Vandil. How are you doing, friend? Thanks for tuning in, I hope you're good. Neko says I'll be on the PC soon, but it's off since I'm vacuuming. Oh, yeah, for sure. Yes, yes. I should do the same. Oh, bless him. Yes, yes. Gate sliding is a thing. Well, shit. Not enough scan res, Brittany. Nah. Okay, I need a different law slot for that. I need an alt. I need him to mistake or something. Okay. He was role-playing Disney going against Star Wars fans. His ship's name was Solo, A Star Wars Story. Yeah, he bravely went for it. No fucking around with that, dude. He was like, man, I'm gonna go for the fight no matter what. I greatly appreciate the fight, and the dude can save me a place in Valhalla. You lost me, what's gate sliding? That's the mechanic which is bugged out, and which we are, if they don't declare it as a bug, then we're gonna get infinite free kills from it. Like, we're just gonna sit on plexes and kill dudes forever, right? So, usually what happens is that a dude warps to this plex and slides inside, right? Even if he has a Punisher with 2-400 plates, and if I sit here with 5,000 scanners, I shouldn't be able to interrupt him. He should be just slide and GG, right? So, on the Abyssal patch, that changed. You can scan res dudes and interrupt their plex sliding. Since no one is aware of that thing, and like everyone's a dumbass, and like dudes are hopefully gonna be sliding inside plexes, and then we can dumpster them, right? Are you sure it's bugged and they just didn't fix it? Well, if that's the case, then I'm gonna be happy because there's gonna be a bunch of free kills and a bunch of dudes needlessly getting killed, right? So, let's go check out Hoola. There's not many candidates here, right? We need to be in position before the dude lands. I should probably get the low slot single signal amplifier. That should push it like over 1,000 and should be good. So with the low slot, 800 to Quave. So one low slot and one Quave and we can do it. Maybe the Thrasher. I'm gonna make special Thrashers.
Yes.
Farku 07 friend, 07, thanks for tuning in. How are you doing? I hope you're good. Man, I hope everyone's good. I see a bunch of people in that Twitch chat. So, minor, we've been live for, let's say, an hour now. If you have any questions or suggestions, please write them in that chat. I'll tell you whatever you wanna know, boys and girls. Let's see, where's that shit gate camp or whatever. Oho, like so. Let's go, Brittany. That's our food. We're going straight to that Nova Plex to camp that thing. Because, dude, see retribution out outside and think, oh, I'll slide in front of him and nobody will kill me or anything in GG, right? So especially if they have plate shit like these dudes. Oho! Yes, yes. Okay then. Hopefully more of them will arrive. Man. One's dead. Shit. Send more reinforcements. Yes, yes. You can do it, Brittany. I believe in you. Okay. Those two dudes. Those three dudes. Dumpster. That one dude. Okay, then. They can slide? Yes, I know, but like, I was expecting them all to be outside, right? I burnt in, but couldn't burn in as fast as I could. Okay, send more dudes. Yes. No. Yes. 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 Okay, one of them bounced. Very nice. Nope, he's gone. Shit. Okay. So the Hookbill and the Inquisitor, or what? Man, that's gotta be the stupidest thing I ever seen. And what vector is that state? Oh, perfect. Fuck yeah, that's the best vector ever. Okay, we just need to be a bit patient and normal. That's like a frigate killing cruiser. He goes like 4 kilometers per second and shit. He's like really fucked up. Maybe we can kill him with like 3 retributions, but not with 1. I am fuck it. Let's go roam around and check out Kurmonen. Oh, the stabber. Man, maybe I can actually dump. No, I cannot. Fuck it. It's too much. I mean, it's not if I have the snakes and links, but I don't. So patiently and slowly. What are you all dudes doing? Like, if you have any questions or anything, please write them there, friends. So, for the foreseeable future, every Saturday and Sunday, we're gonna be streaming instead of 1600 at 1400 Eve time, right? So that's gonna be a thing, right? So you dudes, like, I have adjusted the schedule, which is, like, beneath the stream, right? The countdown thing, so if you wanna check that thing out and whatnot, and, right, you're just like, oh-ho. It's not gonna be pretty, but let's not make the same mistake as last time. Fuck it, just overload everything and hope for the best. But that's my good dudes. Man, I hope to God I don't run into them. The shuttle. What the fuck, lol? What's the brilliant plan there? That's too much blue dudes. Let's go to Camilla. Llama, fuck it, let's go to Llama. Warpy, warpy, killy, killy. Please give us good fight, yes. Man, I'm so thirsty for fighting, there's all these cucks. Jones! I'll get my dumb Link salt. And then you can run. He knows it! He's just trying to trick me into spending Plex. He'll not trick me like that. Even admits it! What a dumpster. Okay, so, there's just this magnet. I am suspect. Let's attempt to run him down. Every time I see this DCU overlay, I'm feeling older. The DCU is there to remind us of a time when everything was more simpler and more confused, and before the game become all pussified and Care Bear Simulator 2018, right? Okay, he is blue. Let's go to Camilla. He's not a valid target. I'll protect him. Active. Do you remember 15 kilometers per second hacks? Dearly, that's some good shit. JB's Hector currently goes like 20 kilometers per second, so I don't see the problem. The lurching Hector, if you know what that means, that's like, come on now, Maglor. right? I really miss when you could add someone to context and see if they're online. Correct, yes, that was good for hunting dudes and killing their super carriers. These days, dudes can like, oh shit, I missed him. I should go back and say hi. I want him to think that I'm rude. So, now it's different, right? Too far, let's just work.
Warp drive.
Oh, the Condor. I'm talking to pre-Nano. Oh, yeah, way back in the day. That's like, I don't know. Small price to pay to have a good and normal game, right? Oh, some fights with the Tristan. Bless him. What's he gonna do? Where's my short range shit? Give me that thing. Gleam, baby, gleam. And if he's not gonna be like that, then we'll just like x-ray that dumpster. Okay, x-ray that dumpster. No, no, misclick. Okay, we're good. He's not goddamn fire tail. Shit. Poor doodle. Beam, beam. Man, he fucking vaporized! Shit, the poor dude. Please write 123 in that chat, that was kind of entertaining to spectate. Man, I almost feel bad for the small shield extender. Okay, we helped him, we put him out of his misery. Maybe next time he'll be like with the medium shield extender. Okay, so let's just fuck off to this other place. Okay, I see some people writing 123, here's that heart symbol, thanks for the feedback. There's these two destroyers here, there should be only one. That's a bug which has been in the game for a really long time. If you pop a plex before the downtime and leave it unfinished and then pop it again after the downtime, it will have two rats instead of one, right? Okay, let's just go to Sosola. And I'll eat paste. Man, I love giving isk to random care bears. Long-term bug like gate sliding. They need to make an explicit statement, Maglor, right? As long as the discussion is as such, it's gonna... yep.
Nah, Igora.
Oh. So if that's a bug or not a bug, the admins need to explicitly state it. Otherwise, we cannot know.
He's looking at you, right? Kid.
Farku, thanks for the follow. Here's that heart symbol. I greatly appreciate it. Fuck yeah. Oh, my nerd. So, and thanks everyone for watching. I see like 100 people in that Twitch. Like, if you have any questions or anything or suggestions or want to share stories with us or something, please write it there in that chat. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. We're just like... casually roaming around this Minmatar warzone and trying to find this fight. So let's go fuck around with the Vexor. Okay, so the plan is to debate the drone's aggress and then kill the drones and then swoop back in and dumpster him, right? So that's probably gonna be the smartest thing, and if not that, the gleam. Oh, fuck it. Where's the Falcon or whatever?
Your security status has been lowered.
What's the brilliant plan there, officer? Oh, shit! Run! Run! Fuck your shit, drones. Oh. Try harder! Oh, the vengeance! Aha! Uh-huh. Their buddies, they wanted to blob me! Did you see that filthy blob? Blob harder. Okay, let's dance. We're in 2.6k, 2.7k. Okay then. We can deal with that, lol. Should change the stream title, it's like, I've got 200 Imperial Navy X-ray S charges and I'm ready to go.
Your security
hey, Vengeance, won't you play that song? Yes, yes, burn in a straight line into that, lol. That's the smart. Shit, 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 no, 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 I'm gonna get screamed. Okay, man, I'm so smart. Shit, that's not good. Never gonna track like that, JB, you dumbass. Ah, fuck it! Oh, he's angling it! Scram this, lol! It's impossible to beam him down like that! Did he cook out his prop mod or what? What's the... Well, fuck it, I'm going for the insanity! Insane in the membrane. Insane in... Oh, shit, 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 no, he didn't! He didn't cook out anything, lol. His buddy is coming to help him. I'll never stop that, like, come on now. Okay, let's corral them into them. Who's fighting what? Point! Just get him, you damn thing! Get him, Cheryl, get him! I'm taking these drones for a ride, lol! I got the drones, boys! Got him! Oh.
Got him.
Shit, that was good!
Ah, that's some good shit right there.
Let's write some random heart symbols. Man, that's why dudes dance. That's the good shit right there. Wait, they have issues killing him. Okay, then fine. Just chill.
Fuck it.
Oh. They're flying. Who died? Oh shit, no, Cheryl, no! Just suffer! Not too close, too close! No! Lucky in the Hugin, no lucky in the Hugin! Shit! Shit, 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 run! No lucky, no! Fuck you, lucky! Lucy! Fuck you, Lucy, you dumpster!
Warp drive active.
Oh! Lol! The fun never stops! That's a 7-way fight now, so... First us, then the dude, then the Vengeance, then Cheryl and the dudes, then the Hugin, and then what? That's some good shit, boys. 1, 2, 3, friends. Oh, that's some good stuff. Live to win. Oh, so, man, I hope that is entertaining to spectate, friends. Let's read that chat in which I forgot to read. Okay, so let's see that. So, Ishred, and you said nothing. What? Pardon? 1, 2, 3. God in fleet with Bjorn B. We made a Mahler, Executor, and Circle of Two. Come with Rapture, Skite, it was awesome. Fuck yeah, oh, that's some good shit. Pardon, I initially missed it because I was fighting and flying my ship, friend. Man, I hope you're good. Kasut 6. That's some good stuff. You should all join Bjorn's fleets and Zarvox's fleets and everyone's fleets. Okay. There is Phil! Your prophet! Oh my dudes! I see a bunch of people writing 1, 2, 3. Oh my friends, here's that heart. So, I think you mean one charge because crystals are better. Okay. Yeah, lol. That's like, it's more appropriate for fusion. I almost cooked out my goddamn guns by accident. I don't think, like, I thought the dudes had him with the DPS output and was, like, kind of worried that, like, get dumpster there and whatnot. So I pulled the drones off for a ride, and then by the time I swooped back in, it was, like, too late. Cheryl was dead there. Feels bad, man. Well, we generated a bunch of fights. 1, 2, 3, heart, the small scale content you bring. Thanks, friend. Like, warping and roaming around the war zone is a noble, how would you say that? Sport and activity. What's that kill? Let's open that. Oh, that's Kasut kill board. Oh, I see a bunch of shit. You killed this. Rorkal, Dominix, Golem, Gila, Kovetor, Apo, Kabadon, Nador. That's some good shit right there. Good stuff. Oh, good stuff. After the Alliance tournament finishes, we're gonna be running fleets every day at 2000 Eve time, right? So schedule it yourself in your books and, like, make some free time and stuff. And, like, if we get 3 retributions together in a fleet, we can go dumpster anyone we want, right? So if we get 10 retributions, we can go kill carriers and shit, right? It's just like, you know, maybe before that we'll maybe run some practices and whatnot, yeah. So let's say on Monday we can run a Cormorant fleet, on Tuesday we can run a Retribution fleet, on Wednesday we can run an Interceptor fleet, on Thursday we can run a fucking Rapture fleet, and on Friday the Battleship fleet, and then on Saturday the Battlecruiser fleet, right? GG, lol. Easy. Yeah. So what are you saying? On the Zarvox fleet, we got 20 billion kills in 1 hour. Yeah, I had the dude link that in that Twitch chat. That was amazing, for sure. Oh, that's some good stuff. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. The more dudes fight and kill dudes, the better. Yes. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, friends. You dude should not smoke. That's bad for your health, friends, right? Oh, pardon. Also, that dude in the Vengeance fucked up. He had me in scram range, right? If he had a nice scram and if he clicked it properly, I was dead. But, like, I was, like, at 15 kilometers off of him. That should never happen, right? Don't ever smoke, that's your fair warning, right? Ever. Okay. Whatever you wanna fly, JBV's train skills for that, just let us know. Thanks, friend. It's gonna be some simple, accessible thing so that everyone can, like, most easily join us. Everyone's always welcome to join our fleets, especially, like, don't you worry, friends. Like, let's say if it's an interceptor fleet and you're an alpha pilot, then, like, in which case I know you cannot fly an interceptor, and if you wanna join the fleet, then you can, like, for example, make a similar equivalent frigate, such as a Atron with 3 hyperspatial rigs, right? For example, right? And then if you make something similar, I want to make everyone feel welcome and friendly and everything, right? Yes. And I promise I'll always warp into the shit first and warp out last. So, JB, are you a chain smoker? Could be. I don't think of the concept of chain smoking. Sometimes it happens that a couple of hours passes that I don't smoke. Sometimes it happens that I smoke a couple of cigarettes per hour. It, like, averages itself in the long run, let's say a pack per day, right? So, I don't know what to say to you, friends. Like, I'm gonna have to stop smoking sooner or later, so, yeah. He says there are Proteus with nullification and 3 hyperspatials, yeah. So I've heard multiple times about the beam Algos fit. What's this fit is about? Why is it so special? Cebu 7-5. It's special because a Tech 1 beam fitted Algos, which is like off bonus, without a warp disruption module, killed an Alliance tournament special frigate, right? So, he was sitting in his 2 million ISK Algos without a point, right? He was literally sitting inside a plex, and the dude punched in with his Kremas, right? Or am I dumb? Or the Whiptail. The Kremas and the Algos just literally pressed F1, and his drones killed him. Then it's just like, GG, lol. Let's go check out. No, that's stupid! Let's go check out Oyonata. Ah, that's the kill right there. Eh, hey, fuck yeah, that specific kill right there, which he linked. Tratosi, thank you, friend. Eh, hey, that's the specific kill, right? So, Cebu 75, that's the answer to your question. OL4, Oli4 says, are you going to null with your viewer fleets? Else I need to up my... For sure, yes. So all the fleets will start in Jita, except like the criminals can be in Tama, like Jebby, for example. He can sit there. And then we can like go shoot dudes in some nullsec, right? They'll always be like that. It'll never be anything different. And if we have to go fight against Pandemic Horde dudes, then I'll just log in Tesla, because he's not blue to anyone. He can like FC whatever the fuck he wants, right? He's like, doesn't care about anything. Have you tried vaping? It isn't as bad for you as cigarettes. Well, I thought of it, but like, I don't know. Maybe if I lived in a different place, but here all my friends would beat me up and think that I'm a fruit, right? I can't do that, right? Maybe if I was somewhere else, but not here, lol. So I'm just gonna be like smoking for a bit and then I'll stop, right? It's like, I must have at least one vice in this life. I don't like go out, I don't party, I don't like drink, I don't do drugs, I don't do anything, so, you know, things. Sooner or later the time will come when you dudes will be like, oh, JB, you didn't light a cigarette for 20 hours, and I'll be like, uh-huh, really now? That's the case.
Warp drive active.
It's not. So is this shit life is not cool. Just trust me, friend. So it's fine, right? Health is the state of slowest dying, right? That's like not applicable to me, lol. I want a Turbo Folk Club t-shirt. I mean, if you really want that thing, I'll try to invent some kind of t-shirt thing for you, Johnny, right? Want to buy winter? It's 27 degrees Celsius here. Same here, friend. I'm running my air conditioning unit and it's too early in the year to be running that fucking thing. Oh, let's go check out a set. They'll make us feel better. Yes. I don't think we could have overwhelmed that Vexor's tank. He was running the dual rep with the... He would tank it forever with reactive hardener. I'll make it specifically for you, Johnny, right? What's the problem, right? You're our good supporter and long-term carrying our channel, literally. If you wanna get shirt, I'll look into that. That's like the easiest thing ever. Just chill there, I got you, fam. Just like chill there and I'll check it out, right? Are you in the A-team or are you just helping prepping for it? I cannot answer any kind of strange shit like that, right? But like, so, please don't ask me such things. Pardon. Please don't hold it against me, it's like a intel thing. I can't say any things like that. Dude, if you run Sunday fleets, I'll be there every week. Thank you, friend. So the plan is to run them 6 days in a week and then take one day in a week as pause, such as Tuesday or Wednesday, not Sunday or Saturday or Friday. Let's go to Ardar.
Warp drive active.
So 2000 Eve time is 2200 my time, right? So I'm just gonna have to like, how do you say that? I'm not gonna be like perky as I am when I wake up in the morning. Do you get what I'm saying? I'm gonna be like chilling there more or less. Aha, because you said you only do fleets after 80, for sure, yes. I can state that I'm practicing for it, but nothing else, right? So, yeah, that's fair question, for sure. Yes. Ollie. Yes, yes. That's genuine question, and that's the genuine answer. Let's warp there and see what the fuck's going on. He's an entire AT by himself, he's gonna multibox it. Yes, I'm gonna be like Logi and Tackle and screening and everything, right? I'm gonna be like pro multiboxing the Algos named Lupo FW Tech 2. So that's the new and improved Lupo, right? Or that's what he wants us to think. I need this and this. The Cinnable, then Dual Omens, my word, well, I never. Muffledork, hey friend, what are you doing? Thanks for tuning in. I hope you're good. Here's that heart symbol, and thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in. Man, I hope you're all good. Argle, Bargle, yeah, like, the multiboxing is gonna intensify. That dude has a newt, 100 million percent has an energy neutralizing apparatus. Did they alpha the goddamn Algos? Or what? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's play with those fools. We need to ascertain what the fuck's going on there, right? If he starts beaming me down from that dumb distance... Okay. 2k, 3k, 4k... Shit! How the fuck are you going 4k? My fuck off, lol! Eat shit, you snaked... Quave, drinking, Zors, blob. Okay. Yes. Let's go to a more normal place. I'd fight them in my Vexor, right? Or a Rupture or something, but not in a goddamn Retribution. Maybe if I had my snakes, then okay, but not like that. Okay, let's go to, wait, lost audio. Testing, testing, the audio appears to be working, I am not muted, test, okay, please write 123 in that chat if you can hear me speaking, right? Please try refreshing that site, or is it working? Tested, Johnny can hear me, okay, audio is okay, so it's Jalen's local issue, okay, thank you, sorry, Jalen is a local issue, please refresh, friend, okay, we helped Jalen, thank you, friend, sorry for the, like, it's important that we make sure that all the shit's working normally, right, okay, thanks, friends, let's go down to Frere store.
Warp drive active.
You're a weirdo. Man, that's not a nice thing to say to someone, Lis Vitalis. Usually you say hi when you enter a chat, right? Come on now. Hi, hi. How are you doing, man? Thanks for tuning in. I hope you're good. Let's see what these dudes are doing. Like that.
Warp drive active.
Hi, hello. Hey. Okay, nobody's here, they all left. Let's go down to Azure. I mean, we can check out Gebuladi for kick, right? Let's do that. Maybe there's some dumb mission runners there. There probably isn't, right? But dude, let's just see that.
Warp drive active.
Please fight, yes. Please, yes. Oh, our DCU is slightly misaligned. She. Okay. The fake one. Okay, while we're warping and not doing anything, let's go refresh some statistics. Okay, let's go to Ezur. Ezur.
Drive active.
Okay, my dudes, what's even happening here? Can we please get one fight? Right? Come on now. Yo. Oh, we've been live for like an hour and a half now, friends. I see 100 people in that Twitch chat. That's like, that's really nice. Thanks for like tuning in and everything. Like, if you wanna know something, just ask. Just don't be shy. If there's like new players or people who don't play Eve, just be like, yo, JB, what's that orange circle thing? And I'll tell you, right? It's like, everything I know in this dumb game, I usually paid with it by getting my ship killed.
Oh, feels good, man.
Oh, Johnny, thanks for the subscription. He gave one to Maglor, right? Wait, where's my notification thing? No. Just give me a second. I'll get to the bottom of it. Wait, we need to swoosh, right? I just need to read it properly. Okay, so here comes the swooshing. That goes for Johnny. Yes, for Maglor, right? So Johnny gave a subscription to Maglor. Johnny literally carrying us. Maglor, please enjoy that thing, friend. That's the catalyst. Okay, so let's go warp to this place and then we can fuck around after that. So here comes that swoosh. 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 Like that. Okay, so gently put that thing there. Very nice. Nice. Fuck yeah. Should I do mining missions or courier missions? Neither, please, no. Stain, what is Minecraft and how do you tame a horse in it? Yes, Terra, exactly those kinds of questions, right? I'm like, yes, yes. Let's go see what we can do about that. Dude, that's not a good fight for us. That's like a good fight for him, right? So that's the opposite of good for us. We can try swooping in and trying to deal with his dumb shit somehow. I don't think that's good. Man, that's not gonna be pretty. He's not even there. Okay, let's go to Dahl.
Swoosh!
Wow! The swooshing and the river are swooshing. He left. Elvis has left the building. Oof. What's that thing? Come on now. Man, that skin is like really nice. The generic retribution skin looks really impressive, but the ice skin is like really good because when you rotate it against the star or any kind of light source, he has distinctly frozen up patches of itself. It's like so good. It's kind of like subtle but really effective. Got these things. Never mind. Oh, yeah, let's go there. So, gate sliding is bugged out and we're trying to leverage that to our advantage. I should get some treasures for the next stream so that we can do it more properly. And then, like, if I fly 4 treasure alts, we can, like, sit in, like, Kuala, Kurmun, and Amamaka, and, whatever, and, you know. Oh, those dudes! Yeah, never mind. Onwards to Amamake. Where are we gonna fly next?
Active.
Gov is disgusting. The try harder.
Drive active.
Man, I don't even know which distance I clicked there. 50 or 70. Okay, we're back to Retribution City. Mm-hmm. We have any novices, we do bless them. So that's our place where we'll sit. Let's go have ourselves a seat.
Warp drive active.
Oh, that's the dude which tried evoxing Jebby's retribution earlier, lol, this is hilarious. Okay, we're kind of far off. Let's get a bit closer. I thought he'd be outside. Maybe. In which vector is that thing? Okay, that's a good vector. Man, I like that vector. That's a good fucking vector. Okay, let's sit there for a second. We need to give our opponents a chance to be dumb, right? So, opponent needs to warp here and thinks he's gonna slide inside and fight the comet. Yes. So, sometimes you just gotta be patient, right? It's not easy being patient, but that's just how it fucking is. There's a bunch of these dudes climbing there. Let's try to isolate their status. Like, I'd love to dumpster that fucking retribution, right? The Dramiel, like, what's he doing? Just need to be really careful not to get accidentally cucked when I'm camping, you know. Okay, he's on the move. We might then... Alt-click into nothingness to unlock your camera if it happens like that. So is this like a slicer fitting? Yes, it is. We can go over it together, right? He has the beams. And then the point, micro warp drive, repair, dual heat sinks, dual nanos with the dual energy locus coordinators, right? So that's the non-shit slicer, also known as the most imbalanced OP ship in the game, right? It's just delete goddamn retribution, right? Especially when you fly it with, let's say, a Bifrost alt with a full set of skirmish links and then fly it with the snakes, so GG. It's like auto win, right? You get a crew like that and you can never die, just dumpster dudes or go away from them and it's like GG. It shouldn't be like that. He's disproportionately stronger than any other assault frigate. Okay, nobody wants to fight us here, so let's just go somewhere else. Love it how it went from worst to most of E. Yeah! I don't mind 1-2 retribution, but a fleet of 30 of them is cancer. Yeah, they like kill Rorkals and shit, just like dumpsters dudes, lol. The fuck are you gonna do against 30 retributions? But you drop Nixes on them, lol. You're just gonna lose 50 billion ISCO fighters and then after that just lose a couple of Nixes to that, right? Come on now. Unironically have to boson the goddamn retributions, lol. Then if you miss that, they'll kill your reg, right? If you fuck up, the reg's dead, right? So it's not like anyone wants to fuck around with that, lol. Where are we gonna... Yo, Taos, Terras Tristan. So, let's fly the dude said he wants to see Aatron, let's fly Aatron, right? So this is the Zoe Aatron, right? Zoe is the best Aatron pilot in the universe. That dude is like the... really good, right? Hunter's Quiver, fuck yeah. Okay, group our guns and shit, load up our things. Wait, it doesn't have any paste! Nah. Okay, so we need to acquire paste. We're on a quest to acquire paste. We'll specifically buy the overpriced paste deliberately to encourage this trade hub. Fuck yeah, give me that expensive paste, Brittany. Okay, so the the Aatron is bonus to range, right? Look at that dumb thing, right? Fall off and damage, do you get what I'm saying? So he leverages range. The plan is to orbit at like scram edge and tackle the dude to death, kind of ish, right? Okay, so let's go straight into the dumpster. To counter 30 retributions, you bring 31 retributions. Flawless logic, Socrates incarnate. It was like god logic. It's basically comes down to this. PG based armor blob greater than everything else. What's the Britney meme thing? It's like, it's from that video, Why Don't They Leave Britney Alone? Talking Did you see that video? Oh man, that's timeless classic. And then the Breacher kind of sounds like Britney and like, you know. Let's get our pace. Fuck yeah. Ah, oh, feels good, man. Okay, that's good. Everything is nice and normal. Nice. Okay, let's pull up a randomized list of our respected subscribers. So that's Commander Stargazer's Atron. Thanks for your support, Commander Stargazer. He runs a golden subscription, right? So that's why he gets like 3 entries in the randomizer instead of 1. Okay, so that thing goes there. Out reload off. Good. Okay, that's kind of good enough. This is good. Let's go to Vard. Let's see if our greatest fanboys have developed some kind of gate camping activities. Evo, how much is do you need to spend for a fire tell? Roughly 30 million isk. I don't know, something like that. They both have BR at start, for sure. Yes, they do. Let's go to Azara. Cookies.
Warp drive active.
I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, friends. Don't ever smoke, right? Especially if there's like susceptible dudes watching or children or whatnot. That's your fair warning. Don't ever smoke, ever. Yo.
I'm gonna have to refill it with gas.
Oh shit, what's that? Oh fuck yeah! Thanks for the dank isk. Here's that heart symbol. Oh, that skin though, do you like that? Ah, fuck yeah, it like looks really nice with that green details and highlights and everything. Let's see that. Thanks for the dank isk, Haywood. Does it have message? Buy ship on noobs, my hero! Thanks for carrying us. Look at that 60 frames per second rotation. That looks like a, how would you say that? Deadly mean ship, especially compared to the vanilla Hall of the Atron, right? Very nice. That's me. Oh, thanks, Johnny. Fuck yeah. Okay, so I'm already doing nothing. Let's go to Starkman. Let's click and polish the hull, and on the next session, change it to look all cool and shit. So once we jump through the gate, it's gonna be like it will remove the layer of simulated dirt off it, and that'll be like very nice. It's kind of like matted the materials, right, compared to the vanilla hull. Really nice. The dudes who make the graphics for Eve really outdid themselves. Yes, they're like good dudes. They're like, I think they're like contributing the most to the game. Like, it, I don't know if that's a nice thing to say, but that's just how it is. So the graphics is like gorgeous. The stars are gorgeous. The ships are gorgeous. The skins are gorgeous. Yeah, look at that. He's like all clean now. Twerk that ass. Shh. Just be like, okay, let's find ourselves some of that fighting. Yes, the feather is gorgeous. Yeah, the feather is like a slime blob thing, right? What's that supposed to be? Yo, yo, are you flying an Atron? Yes, I am. Okay, let's go down to Siflar.
Warp drive active.
Choo-choo. Please fight, yes. Please, yes. Now we have a single web, a single scream, and a single afterburner. So, our engagement profile is kind of limited. We need to fight things which we can range control, but like, let's say, I don't know. Unbonused blaster and autocannon ships and pulse laser ships and things like that, right? Nobody's there, let's go to Tazvi. So, he can, let's say, fight the pulse laser, executioner, and tormentor, but not the beams, right? The Loki, the Galanta chicks basics looks like the tiny Jennifer Lawrence. Oh, let's see that. Wait, do we have any examples here? Okay, slowly and steady. But I think I know what you're talking about. Okay, let's jump through. Man, the character creation screen, it's like you spend a lot of time in that thing and make the toon look all normal and everything, and then nobody ever even sees it, right? JB's a classy lady. Look at JB. Damn, son. She's just like walking around. Classiness personified. Fuck yeah. Scramkite Aatron loves one hidden math. Yes, you know it. That's some stuff. So that's the Zoe's Aatron. It's really good and timed and tested. Let's go over the fitting together, friends. Look at that thing. So he has the neutron blasters with the scram web afterburner. What the fuck's that? Then has on the Lost Laws the damage control, compact mag stab with the auxiliary armor repairer, and then the hybrid burst aerator, auxiliary nano pump, and the semiconductor. The non-level 5 dudes can run the capacitor control circuit, right? But if you have legitimately all 5 skills on the rigging, gunnery, tracking, disruption, everything, armor, whatever, then you can run that one. And over there, let's go to Camilla. You're just randomly roaming around the war zone, right?
Warp drive active.
Mine would be the best example because I didn't change the face structure. Huh, let's have a look. There she is. Yeah, got that Jennifer Lawrence action going on, Loki, for sure. Yeah, I see where you're coming from. Yeah, oh, be like, in the future, chicks are so cool, they extract their eye socket so that they can, like, make fashion statements and shit like that. It's unbelievable. Aatron versus Aatron, maybe we can get good fight like that. No, we cannot. Let's go there.
Warp drive active.
Well, she has her eye, unlike Lyle Mayo. Yeah. Well, if you lack depth perception, I've got this huge, enormous thing to show you. Man. Okay, let's see that all goes. If he has the energy neutralizer, we're proper fucked. Evlog, okay. Check contract, by the way. Okay, let's see that. Oh, fuck yeah. Luminaire Zenith skin. Fuck yeah, thanks dear comrade. Okay, so we'll activate that after fight. That's gonna be an exceptionally difficult fight. No, he's running the Tenemen. Shit. Yeah, fuck off, lol. Okay, never mind. Fuck your Tenemen.
Warp drive active.
You're just flying away in a straight line, lol. Dumbass. Okay, so where's the Aatron skin? Aatron, thanks for the skin. Here's that strange Viaboo heart symbol. Fuck yeah. Let's activate that thing. That's also a green one, right? I think that's the newest series, which makes it all iridescent. I think that's the correct word. So what's that? Luminaire Zenith. Oh shit, yeah, that's like all shiny and carapressed and stuff, and the previous one was matted and everything. It's like a distinct difference, and it's like a gorgeous skin. I like both of them, they're like really nice. Nice, very nice. Okay, let's go to Sosala. Yes. Okay. I thought this was a clean family stream. Yes, it is. What did I say, lol? What's the perceived problem? This is a good, how'd you say that? Proper stream, yes. If you send kids to watch this stream, they can learn new words, such as, fuck these dudes over the... I can't even say it with a straight face, lol. Wholesome stream, yes. All we do is shitpost the same memes over and over again, right? I don't even get it. Um, let's go and check out this large place.
Warp drive active.
Learn horrible words like dumpster. I know nothing. Okay, so yes. Okay, so let's just focus on this shooting of these dudes' ships, right? Yes. Hopefully they'll fight us. What's that goddamn Atron doing? That plex is also bugged until downtime. Running industry in LOSEC is a dumb thing. Just don't do that ever, right? What the fuck, lol? You can just like, in the worst case, anchor Tataras there. That's like. What's he doing? Is he at No. What about the ice? I mean, he can't be so stupid. No, okay. What about this? Man, those rats are gonna start bullying me there. No. But yes! Wait, what? Am I stupid? Okay, fuck it. It's too narrow to ascertain, so let's go check it out. Shit!
Drive active.
Okay, mitigating damage instantaneously because they have beams, right? As soon as I move, I mitigate. I need to go finish cleaning, you guys are distracting. Terra, focus! The faster you finish that cleaning, the quicker you're done with that. Oho! Where's our buddy? The fuck's he doing there? Oho, he's ready for the dumpster.
Warp drive active.
Okay. It's not gonna be pretty. He's already warping. Man, if I had my goddamn. Never mind. Shit. Okay. Fine. What's that stone? Flawless Arcanor. Fine. Okay. Retriever 2. Okay. Fine. Never mind. Now he's gonna go shoot my goddamn ship. Let's go to Kamala. How long do you think it's gonna take for him to become unspooked? I think it's gonna be like at least a good 10 to 15 hours. Man, he tricked me into using heat. I do mining missions on one character in LOSEC. Damn, son. 07, good luck. Wait. You missed the second part of my message. Wait, shit. Run industry in LOSEC, gain content by people attacking your industry. Aha! Yes, for sure. That's strong, good message. That's what you should do, for sure. Okay, let's see that. The algos. Okay, it's the same shit over and over again. Come here, son. Let's see.
Warp drive active.
That's gonna be this. That's Vovan in the tenement. Fine, fuck it. Yo, my cigarette extinguished itself. It's a never-ending cycle. Though I clean one spot, I turn around to see a new chunk of cat in an area I just finished. You mean like these kitties things? No, that's the wrong clipboard. These things, those things. Oh, let's go through. JB, what's the difference between the three auto-targeting systems? Wait, what? What? What are you talking about? You don't fit multiple auto-targeting systems. You just fit one. Oh, you mean between the three various kinds? I'll tell you. Just give me a second. It's gonna be extra shit. Extra shit. Extra shit. Straight into the dumpster, easy. Never stood a chance. It's not a Firetail, it's a goddamn Atron, JB, you retard! Okay, straight into the dumpster. That was an exceptionally difficult fight.
Yeah,
okay. Boy. 1, 2, 3, if you like.
Hello,
the feed.
Yes, it is me, the lead goon CSM spokesperson,
hey,
the judimental person of people who wear mittens. We are announcing for CCP that all new PvP and PvE features will be all region. Lock to the Delve region because haha goon online because 5 goon CSM. Have a good day, this is our game now, I am.
Troll! Snitching on Ticina, by the way. Thanks, stop. Thanks for the funny message and thank me. It's my nerds. We went for a hard fight right there and like just chilling there and like Vovan was like, yo, and I kind of forgot myself. He was running that Dantene man and I can't do the thing which I can do in the Firetail or the Comet. It just fucking dies, lol. It's not like that. Like, what kind of dude doesn't kill a pod? That's a disgrace, lol. Who does he think he is? 1, 2, 3. Fuck yeah. It says it's 5 cats. Oh, 5 cats. So we got 3, 4, 5. Like that, right?
That's some good stuff right there.
Oh, he actually deigned himself to kill the pod. What a piece of shit, lol. Okay, so let's get another ship and be normal, right? I don't know. Man, let's, we've been live for like 2 hours now. We need to finish the stream because I need to go do my practice, right? So, let's hop over to the JB Vision and find somebody to host, right?
Swoosh!
I was just like, that transition is so good. It never gets old. Custom-made transitions are the future. I see a bunch of dudes running same transition, and it's like, I should, like, probably make a business out of making goddamn 60 frames per second transitions for dudes, or whatever kinds of transitions they want. I wanted to find one last good fight, and after that, we're gonna be, like, you know, hosting a dude. Thanks everyone so much for watching and for tuning in. Here's that strange heart symbol. I hope you have an awesome day, friends. So, until the Alliance tournament is over, every Saturday and Sunday, we're gonna be streaming at 1400 EVE time instead of 1600. So that's the future. And Wednesday too, I think. Right, so the schedule beneath the stream is all updated and shit, and I hope you're good. NC Shelby, the from the Discord, I hope you're good, friend. Man, I hope everyone's good. Thanks so much for watching. It's been an amazing and fun stream. We had a lot of fun, had a bunch of good kills and fights and engagements. Sadly, we didn't dumpster that Vexor, but we'll get him some other time, right? My good dude, All or Nothing is streaming, so let's host him. He's like, he recently started streaming, and he's teaching himself how to stream. Thus, let's all go support him and be excellent to him. Also, Joe Bain runs a good stream if you want to check him out as well, but we're gonna be hosting All or Nothing. So let's swoosh that Rifter as the outro, right? Thanks everyone once again. Swoosh! I don't wanna write any specific raid message because I don't have anything prearranged for the dude and I don't want him to be getting upset because we're spamming his channel, right? So if you feel like dropping any kind of raiding messages, then write that swooshing, right? Something similar to that or any derivative of that, right? I'm gonna awkwardly stare into the camera for a couple of seconds so it doesn't cut off the audio and I'll see you dudes tomorrow. You all be good. Mm-hmm.